Okay, when you put the belt on, the first thing you want to do is loosen this knob and slide the housing all the way up. Okay, with the motor housing all the way up, like I just showed you, you position the belt in the groove, and then you turn the arms as you're feeding the belt into the groove of the pulley. And we'll go right in.